The Marines before you represent 68 years of marching and rifle drill precision. Premiering at Marine Barracks, Washington, D.C. during the Sunset Parades of 1948, these Marines performed their precision drill in dozens of public appearances throughout the United States each year for hundreds of thousands of spectators. Comprised of infantry Marines from Marine Barracks, Washington, D.C., the Silent Drill Platoon executes its drill sequence without cadence or verbal command. The M1 rifles they carry with bayonets weigh 10.5 pounds. Representing Marines around the world, the Silent Drill Platoon demonstrates the finest in Marine professionalism, esprit de corps, and discipline. The platoon commander is Captain Mike Bell of Walled Lake, Michigan. The rifle inspector is Corporal Clarence Gianulli of Jacksonville, North Carolina, featuring Corporal Jonathan Hernandez of Austin, Texas, Corporal Kyle Lassiter of Abilene, Texas, Lance Corporal Cody McNeely of Victoria, Texas. Texans fans, Marine Barracks, Washington, D.C. proudly presents the United States Marine Corps Silent Drill Platoon. Ladies and gentlemen, please give it up one more time for the United States Marine Corps Silent Drill Platoon.